waited there for one hour, and they never came. Get us some beers.
Fuck, two beers, please.
I don't believe they drink on this show.
They drink sea smoothies.
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Ace Elman. I'm a creative producer here at Mindshow, and we use StretchSense gloves in our virtual production workflow where we make animation inside VR headsets.
Mindshow actually started as a kind of almost like a game. The tech was developed to basically create an app for VR where anyone who had the app could go in and create their own animation. As it kind of developed over time, we discovered it actually was an amazing pro tool. It really combines the process of standard animation that would normally be storyboarding and animatics and puts it all into one single process in the game engine. And so it really can be this tool for animators that creates this much quicker version of animation. So about 3 years ago, we kind of transitioned from this app-based company to a real animation studio. And we've been using our proprietary tech to create animation for companies like Netflix and Mattel. Our tech really allows us to be this different thing in animation that no one's really seen before, where we are using VR and mocap technology to create this quicker animation process.
I think the benefit of using StretchSense for us here in Mindshow was the speed, because we work really fast and we're always trying to see our ideas as quickly as possible. In working with brands and creating animations, we need to be consistent with our vision, and that means consistent results from what we're using. And with StretchSense, we've been able to get those results and rely on the tech to give us what we need in terms of capturing hand data and showing that to clients and being proud of the work we create.
Pull up our edit tab, and I can see all the cameras play back in real time.
The people here are just amazing. They're fun and they're excited to do something new and to really be changing the animation industry. We just are really excited to partner with companies like StretchSense that are excited to share their technology with us as we develop together to create this new form of animation.